guys to our channel. I'm Darlene.
And I'm Eugene.
And today, guys, we have another challenge video.
Another one.
It is a little different. It's basically called, if you get satisfied, you have to restart the video. And you guys are probably like, what? Get satisfied? Like, what does that even mean? Well, you guys are about to see what we mean. Okay.
Make sure to hit the bell to save us by the bell, because you know we love saving you guys, so we need you to save us too. Make sure to subscribe and tell everyone and everything and anything else that you know that doesn't know about us, let them know. And make sure to like this video. Show us some love, you feel me? Talk to us, let us know. Just be one with us. So without further ado, let's get this video started.
Remember, you can't get satisfied.
There's only one thing that can make me satisfied. Yeah.
Don't start. It's like a waffle.
Satisfying?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. I don't get how this is satisfying. Well, that's actually really nice. That just throws me off. It throws me off.
That was dope, though.
Yeah.
And I ain't satisfied, though.
Oh, that was wrapped around. That's cool.
And I still ain't satisfied.
What?
Is it?
I don't know. Oh, it's not. That would be a nice pancake, though. Mm-hmm.
What is that?
That is not satisfying. That is messy.
Can't believe the lights on. Where did that come from?
That made me uncomfortable. Those look like veins, blood vessels. It looks like he's popping a pimple. That is not satisfying.
Is this what people find satisfying?
I think so. Y'all are some weird people.
What is that?
Kind of looks like caramel.
I think that's what that might be.
I used to want to be able to do stuff like that.
With the what?
With the bikes.
Nah, but I'm saying, but what happened?
I think so. The design is cool.
Why do I feel like I linger? linger between the words to say, eh, to say the words to remember. Now we're here to take control over your body and over your soul. We're gonna take back everything.
Messy, once again.
Feel me, like. thought of that before. Oh, that's pretty dope.
That's too much. You're just trying to give me diabetes on the spot. Come on now. Come on now.
Come on. Who are we talking to? Talking to you.
Oh, that's cool.
Well, if you want my honest opinion, I hope you guys didn't think we were too negative. It's not that we were trying to be negative, it just it really wasn't satisfying. I just didn't see it. I mean, it was a really nice video. Like, it did soothe me down, but it wasn't satisfying. It's not like I'm like, wow, I feel like a brand new man.
Yeah.
Wow, I feel like I don't even need to eat or anything. I just feel good.
I don't know how people get satisfied from things like that. Like, I don't know. It's just weird to me, you know? It's just, I don't know, everyday things that you see sometimes. Some of them were everyday things, but they weren't, like, satisfying. Like, oh my gosh, that just made my insides go to rest. Like, it wasn't anything like that. It was just, okay, that's the process. Cool. That's that. So,
like, you were wasting our time. I'm just playing.
Well, I guess it was a good thing because this means we tied because we didn't find any of these satisfying.
No, you can't forget about the 15 L's you got it back.
We're talking about this video, okay? And I did not catch 15 L's. Thank you very much. You caught like 3,000. I only caught like, what, 2?
Times a million.
Times a million.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Whatever. Anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to comment down below. Okay. Make sure to like the video. Make sure to also subscribe and to share this video with everyone that you know and that you don't know. Okay. And one more thing. Make sure to hit that bell so that you don't miss out on any of our videos and you'll be the first one to know when we drop one. So, until next time, guys, we love you.
Peace.